Every puzzler needs a spatula, one to move large sections around, and two, as this video shows, to flip a puzzle over for storage. At this point, you could then tape it together or glue the back of it.